An Epilogue by Wilfred Wilson Gibson, read for LibriVox.org by Philippa Willits. Ghosts of my fathers, while you keep on ghostly hills your ghostly sleep, if for a moment you should turn the pages of this book to learn what trade your offspring's taken to, forgive me that my flocks and herds are only barren, bleating words. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.